One of such activities is the biological baseline survey in ports. For the first time, all the main Adriatic ports have been investigated with respect to the presence and abundance of non-indigenous species and harmful native species in their waters and sediments. And a common protocol for investigation has been drafted and tested.
The main goal related to baseline biological baseline survey in the ports is make a list of native and foreign introduced and invasive species that are existing in the ports with the aim to facilitate monitoring of new introductions.
Some exceptionally valuable data have been collected. For example, the first record of Didysmosphaenia geminata in the port of Venice. Didysmosphaenia is a diatom species. It produces nuisance growths in fresh waters, mainly rivers and streams. It is native to the northern hemisphere and considered an invasive species in Australia, Argentina, New Zealand, and Chile. The species produces large amounts of stalk material to form thick brown mats on stream bottoms. It threatens habitat integrity, biodiversity, and recreational opportunities, but does not pose significant risks to human health. A species which can indeed cause serious risks to human health is Alexandrium minutum, a dinoflagellate found in many Adriatic ports in Venice, Ancona, Bari, Trieste, Šibenik, Split. Alexandrium minutum is a red-tide species and producer of paralytic shellfish poisoning toxins. Its presence has been reported over a very large geographical area, including the Mediterranean Sea.
We took the sediments more or less in the places where the ballast waters are discharged. We analyzed the dinoflagellate cysts in the sediment. So the dinoflagellate cysts are really small organisms in the size range of 20 or to 80 micrometers. So this is very important to have an overview which species are of dinoflagellate cysts are present in the sediment.
A non-indigenous copepod, Pseudiaptomus marinus, was found in the ports of Venice, Trieste, and Koper. Pseudodioptomus marinus is an Asian egg-carrying species, first described from samples collected along the west coast of Japan, now present in the Pacific and Indian Ocean. In 2007 and 2009, it was firstly detected in the Adriatic Sea, near Rimini and Trieste Monfalcone, but was not considered an established species. However, it was collected in 2008 in Sicily and, from 2010, in France as well. Our findings suggest that this non-indigenous species is now established in the northern Adriatic. Its environmental impact so far is unknown.
We are collaborating with numerous partners from the Adriatic Sea, so from the western and eastern coast. This is a fruitful collaboration because only in this way we can have a clear picture of all the species that are present in the Adriatic and that may represent a risk for the different ports. And also in this way we can share information about the possible new emergent toxic phytoplankton species and future intoxications.